asked me to go the first time, Brother Johnny Reeves, and he said, you need to go down there. And I wouldn't go. And I thought, why do I need to go 700 miles or 650 to go to church somewhere? But everything changed. My entire ministry, God done it. He had a purpose. But there's a fellow here that come to our church for a while. Some of you might remember him, Charlie Ledford. And Charlie was a different, he's a different guy. And I just love him. And he's the reason that Roger Duncan ever asked me to preach in the first place. Charlie went in there and told him, said, you need to get that hillbilly preacher to preach for you. And he wouldn't leave him alone. And Roger, that, you know, he didn't know me. But Charlie always shows up when I this time of the year. He doesn't get to go to church much. And he showed up the other day. And he looks real bad. From 12 years ago, first time I was there till now, 12 years has really taken a toll on Brother Charlie. And he's just frail. And I think he told Pat and I had 7 surgeries this year. And they just cut him all to pieces. And he's just, and age has caught him. And life's been hard in the last couple of years. His son died. And he's had some trouble. Charlie was giving the Lord a thumbs up. I'm telling you, he said, Lord's help me. He's blessed me. 149, Brenda. Stand by me if you'll play that for me. Because I saw a lot of them. I saw a lot of them. And you know what? 12 years has taken a toll on a lot of people.
Right? Yes, sir.
Amen.
12 years from now takes a toll on you. Some of us may not be here in 12 years.
Right.
That's right.
But I know where I'll be if I'm not here.
Yes, sir. Amen.
I'm not confused about that. Go ahead, Sister Brenda. When the storms of life are raging, stand by me.
Amen.
When the storms of life are raging, stand by me. When the world is tossing me like a ship upon the sea, thou who rulest wind and water, stand by me. Oh, in the midst of tribulations, stand by me. In the midst of tribulation, stand by me. When the host of hell assail and my strength begins to fail, thou who never lost a battle,
yeah,
stand by me.
Amen.
Or like this, in the midst of faults and failures, stand by me.
Amen.
In the midst of faults and failures, stand by me. When I do the best I can, and my friends misunderstand, thou who knowest all about me, stand by me. In the midst of persecution, stand by me. In the midst of persecution, stand by me. When my foes in battle array undertake to stop my way, thou who saved Paul and Silas, stand by me.
Yeah.
Here it is. And when I'm broken,
that feeble, Brother Bob.
Yeah.
He'll stand by me.
Amen.
Oh, when I grow in old and feeble, stand by me. When my life becomes a burden and I'm nearing chilly Jordan, oh, thou lily of the valley, stand by me. Thank you.